to for keeping us safe.
As the storm moves out, building ice is expected to pull down trees and power lines as that cold air moves in. Right now, the biggest outages are in Connecticut, with more than 18,000 people in the dark. Also in Virginia, 15,000 people are without power, and 13,000 in North Carolina. Arnell,
really do have to be mindful of those workers.
Jeff, thank you.
Absolutely. They're out there for us. Well, if you have a clear sky tonight, and you look up at it, you may catch a glimpse of that, a very special celestial event.